Yo, what's up? I watched a video of this dude named Hakeem Awakening, and it wasn't about sun gazing, but he had mentioned sun gazing in the video without mentioning protective measures such as only staring at the sun when it's rising and sunset, right? Well, I wasn't gracious enough to hear those points because I only watched that one video where he mentioned it as kind of like shock value. But this was very dangerous because that video got a lot of views, and I was one of the people that watched that video and actually started sun gazing without knowing anything about the protective measures, right? And I ended up impairing my vision a little bit, which was quite unfortunate. But this is for anybody else that's interested in doing it to just be careful. At this current state in my life, I think sun gazing is kind of stupid. Maybe I'll look more into it in the future. It's obviously left a bad taste in my mouth. But be very careful about who you listen to on the internet. If they're not progressing, they're regressing, and they shouldn't be teaching. If they're not getting better physically, spiritually, mentally, even looks-wise, sometimes you can tell just off people's frequency that they look better, they look stronger, they look more engaged, they look more focused, they look more inclined. If that's not happening, don't take advice from this person because it could potentially be very dangerous. Unfortunately, it was very dangerous for me. Fortunately, I did get a lot of that eyesight back, but I do believe that it's still somewhat impaired. So, that being said, just be very careful who you listen to on the internet. There's only two ways to go, progressing and regressing. If they're regressing, you shouldn't be listening to them. Have a great day.